I almost ran into a wall. And then this adorable cat. The dog is Bear, the cat is Mikey. For any newcomers, Michaela, come on. Anyways, come on. Stand up. Yeah, you're it. Do y'all see how tight of a fit this is? Like, they should make it bigger. Like, same here. Me and my sister always bonk against one of the things. As said, I think my dad might be dead. He's not waking up to none of this. Hey, Michaela? Michaela? Remember, if you hear me behind you and you're down there, go over there. Like, over to the dead end.
Why?
So that I can go past you. Because you're the tagger.
What?
Because you're the tagger. Sorry, we have rules for tag when we're on the hoverboards. If the, if the runner is right behind the tagger, then the tagger has to get over to a dead end spot that the runner doesn't, like the, yeah, the runner doesn't go. You can't turn around. Okay. Anyways, yeah. That's what happens if the runner is behind the seeker. I mean, not the seeker, the tagger. Sorry, I'm thinking of hide and seek. Because I'm a weirdo. Died. Because I turned too fast.
Holly, I'm hearing myself. Why is that sound?
The air conditioning is on. Because Mom and Dad think it's always hot in here. But and they don't even turn on the heat in the winter. They just always keep it cold in the house, and I'm just like, if it's winter, I can't go anywhere for warmth. And I'm just like, what? Why you do this to me? Okay, let's go. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go in the dead end. 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 Because I'm right behind you and you're the tagger. Okay, you can go now. If it beeps whenever I'm running, but it stops, it's because I was going too fast. This thing cares about my safety. But if it beeps, and it doesn't stop beeping, then my hoverboard is dying. Or the battery's just really low. Michaela.
What?
Over there. Well, apparently I'm it now.
tiger. Red tongue. Tag.
You didn't even tag me.
Because I didn't hear you behind me.
What?
Because I didn't hear you behind me. Goodbye. I can't eat my sucker. What have you done?
What?
What have you done?
Okay, anyway, I need to go on.
Okay, bye. You're it, right? What do you want to eat?
Drink with your grilled cheese.
Christmas songs stuck in my head.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
What?
That's two sandwiches right there for me.
I'm food and it's water. It's blue and look at the ceiling.
You thought what was what?
What?
You thought what was what?
I thought it was grilled cheese.
It is grilled cheese.
What's wrong? Let me try.
Why is grilled cheese called grilled cheese?
What?
If it's cooked on a stove.
Let me just use it for a second. I'm just gonna pat it like this.
It might be a little burnt, but is that okay? It's not that burnt.
Okay, is this mine?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
What's up, Doc? I really love books, Bunny. What's up, Doc?
Why don't you go over there? Because I'm gonna meet you tonight. It will butter your face.
What?
It will butter your face if you do not go over there right now. Have you no shame that Dad is sleeping right now? got a butter in your face.
What?
You got a butter in your face. Do, I'll do.
So, like, for instance, if you press the mute button, so just press that. Wow, what do you want me?
Just
not like me.
I hear a whispering.
Why are you being so loud and rude? I'm trying to take a nap.
I've been telling her to be quiet.
He's rolling around on the hoverboards in the kitchen. How many times have I told you to stay off the hoverboards in the kitchen? Keep banging into the walls and into the chairs and into the cabinets.
I swear we aren't taking anything.
Michaela, you are being the loudest. You do not know how to be quiet at all.
Well,
on my feet.
The floor's cold.
It's an hour long. I'm gonna cut out some parts, though. So, bye guys.